for Jesus. Holy Spirit, please lead us into a spiritual connection with our Father right now. We relinquish all of our worldly thinking right now. Help us, Holy Spirit, to get rid of that. We release our worries and our concerns to you, Jesus. We know that your cross was final, that your blood covers all those who believe in you. Holy Spirit, today I ask you to just start bringing scripture to mind as we're praying and worshiping. We're led by the Word of God. Lord, take us out of our natural thinking and put us into our kingdom mindset right now, that we're at the throne, God. Holy Spirit, we ask you to make Jesus real to us right now. We ask to receive your joy and your love, Father. And Lord, we ask you to release the ministering angels of wind and fire. And holy angels of God who love to worship the Lord, come and worship with us. We invite you. We invite you. Get ready. Take your places next to us. And make us aware that you're worshiping strongly, that you're clapping your hands, you're dancing, you're shouting for joy over our Savior, and that we can do the same. And we will do the same. All heaven and earth shakes, Lord, when we praise your name, when we worship you, when we really, truly worship. Lord, we ask, we want the power. We want that power to come through our hearts. And worship, that real worship, to shake off the bondage, shake off chains, shake off demonic strongholds today, Lord. Lord, we ask for discernment of spirits today, Lord, that they can't hide. We can see them, that we can see them, we can sense them, we know where they are, and we know the ones that, who they are, and that they have to go. Do you hear this now, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus? Holy Spirit, we ask you to release the anointing to break the yoke, to break all demonic bondage today, Lord. Holy Spirit, come and empower us, that demons will hear piercing noises in their ears today. As we worship our Savior, as we blow the shofar, as we play this music and sing, demonic ears are bursted today, that their eyes are burned when they see the image of Jesus in us, and that they run in fear, and the chains are broken, and they start falling. You're going to be tormented today, demons. You can't stay. Python spirit, you can't stay. You're a liar in the name of Jesus. Spirit of rebellion, you can't stay. You can't make your nest here. You can't continue to grab onto our young people. You can't grab onto us.
In the name of Jesus.
All blocking spirits that keep people from coming into an intimacy with Jesus, that cause doubt and anger and division. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I bind your power. Spirit of witchcraft, I bind your power in the name of Jesus. You've got to go today. In the name of Jesus Christ, we bind you Baal, we bind you Jezebel, we bind you Python spirit, we bind you witchcraft. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we command you to go. You have to go today. You have to go today. Fire of God, come and fall on us. Fall, fall, fire of God.
Hallelujah. We receive
freedom. We receive freedom today.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, God. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, just flood, flood through here, flood over. Thank you, Jesus. We praise you, God. You are King. You are Lord and King. We trust you, God, for everything in our lives. And all the dirt that's been accumulating on our lives is coming off, Lord. Wash it away, God. We don't want it anymore. We choose to repent. We choose to let go of the things of this world and choose only you. We thank you, Jesus. Lord, thank you for these young people. I bless you in the name of Jesus. Lead us in worship. Trigger the power of God in your worship. And make a difference. And make a difference that heaven comes to earth in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I bless you. I bless you. Play and play and sing and sing and destroy strongholds of the enemy. And make a difference in your life and the lives of people around you. We shift heaven to earth right now in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.